character tonight, and he finds himself alone here. Dallas Drake, who's been great, throws the puck out front. And in late comes Roenick, and Fuhr has to be lightning quick to get his foot and pad on that shot. Roenick coming off the bench a little bit late. That's why he's unprotected coming in there, but again, he quickly gets the shot away, and Fuhr has to be razor sharp to make the save.
Roenick and Drake flank Tkachuk in the faceoff circle. Mike Eastwood has been the best faceoff man all season for the St. Louis Blues. He wins the draw. Harrison takes it.